add the run command, like you had in Windows XP, to the Windows 7 start menu, you simply right-click the start menu, click on Properties, and from the Start Menu tab, click on Customize, and if you scroll down, you'll see that there's a run command that then you can select, click on OK, OK again, and now you'll notice there's a run command like you used to have in previous versions of Windows.